distinct sound, I think. Okay, so the next item that I have here is a Pop Funko. This type of toy. This one particularly because it doesn't look like it's treated well. So here, you can see it a little better here. It's Mexican, but I've never actually been to Mexico. I went once, but I was small and don't remember much of the experience, so I say I have never been. Anyways, that was the wallet. I tried to solve it for like 2 hours, I think. solve one, and I don't know how to solve one, but I just gave it a go, and I was able to solve one side. I believe it was the yellow side. Yeah, it was yellow, or maybe it was orange, I forgot, but it's pretty hard. I'm guessing there's a way to solve. The whole thing, but if you don't know, I believe it's pretty hard. This is a different type of video, so I don't know how many people are gonna like this type of video, but I'm hoping that I can induce some tingles, or at least relax some. Sound. this like arm brace thing that I sometimes use at the gym. Not all the times, but sometimes I do use it. Saw that the channel was at 758 subscribers, and so I want to, once we hit 1,000, which is gonna take a little bit of a while, but once we get there, I was thinking ASMR. But of course that's only if you guys would want that. But I don't know how that would fit in with the people that live in different countries, because I know that a lot of you live in different countries. So I would have to pick a time that's both quiet here sleep at least. But let me know if you guys would like a live at 1,000 subscribers. I think that would be cool to like just like answer questions or like do requests live. I think that would be cool, you know. I think you guys would see a lot more of my personality in a live, because then I'd be more focused on trying to as opposed to a video where I'm just trying to make good sounds, you know. But anyways, that is going to be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope that I was able to relax you, even if it was in a minor way. But I really hope that you guys did enjoy it. If you did, subscribers faster. But anyways, also leave any requests you guys may have in the comments. I'm very, let's say, like I always get excited are some triggers that I'm not too familiar with, and so then I have to go like research them, and it's fun discovering new triggers. But anyways, I think I've talked a good amount, so I'll see you guys.